Suddenly, she couldn't breathe. She started coughing. I went to call for some help, but it was too late. Yeah, my mother was kind of sick all the time, so I was taking care of her, and also my sister and my family was taking care of her, but suddenly she died. I always thought your mother is the person who supports you. She's the person always give you a hug, all the time. So I never imagined she's gone. It was really hard. But it took a few years to realize how hard to live without your mom. I still have a hard time, but I have my sister who supports me a lot. I felt lonely a lot, but whenever I go to karate, I feel like that's a place I can go anytime. Everyone is always waiting for me, so I feel like they're my family too. So I can forget about the loneliness. I want to do what I really love to do. So when I see my mother next time, I want to say that I did my best in my life. That's why I do what I really love all the time. And that's MMA for me right now.